You are now watching Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and in this video we are going to see how we can make best usage of Filmic function, which is be found here in color management. So basically this is basic scene, and as you can see we have now this mug, we have this table, and let's split this view here, and this one will be our 3D view and this will be the image editor, and go for the camera, and after that we will set the default. And slot one, let's move it to be rendered, and let's go for GPU, and maybe 100 sample, and let's hit it and render for now. So now our test render has been finished, and as you can see we have this view which is here, and to be honest in this situation we will not get the function of Filmic, but we will try to get it now. So we'll change for Filmic, and after that you can see that some colors has been changed. So from default to Filmic, such as this, So what, how the Filmic work? So let's describe now it in this document, and we will start by getting here. So basically in Blender, each value of lighting or surface has value from maybe 0, which is here. Let's go for this one. So each value come from 0 to 1. So if value hit here 0.5 and another 0.5, so it will be accumulated to be positive 1. But what if we have this positive 1 and another light came here, positive 1 and positive 1 has strength of 1 and 1, so this will be white. But in the real life this isn't this. So in Blender each light come here. So Blender says that our maximum value is 0.1, so it will be white and no changes will be more than this. But in the real life we have we can make another changes, and we can have an infinite way of light. So we can go for infinite lighting in the real life. We can have surface that has shiny reflected to light. So this Filmic go to make an equation to get this. Let's move it here. So in the Filmic add-on, how the Filmic add-on works, so it come to make this infinite to be placed like this, and it lower the value until it came to in between or 0 up to your scene. So the value which is very large will came to, let's define it, each largest value has will be divided and or equations to 1, and each smallest value will be choose to be the smaller, and in between will be the other values. This is how Filmic work. So let's define it to be clearly. We want to make an adjustment. We want to make the color here to be around 4, and it will be 1.3 to make an color which is, and let's go to make render to be this value and go for render. So now our file may be completed, and we want, as you can see, we are now here, and let's see will be get the detail for this corner or not. So let's get a try. We are here in the Filmic, as you can see we got maybe some detail, but if we go to the default you will not get any detail. As you can see our contrast is very different. So in the Filmic we get the detail, we get, as in the real world we get all these detail, but in the default we get all these. So you can go to Filmic and make exposure around 0.2. let's go for 1. So exposure maybe down to be this value, and you will got the look you are looking for. So I hope this video was useful for you. See you in the next video.